In beholding his God, Isaiah the prophet had not only been given a view of his own unworthiness, there had come to his humbled heart the assurance of forgiveness full and free, and he had arisen a changed man. He had caught a glimpse of the loveliness of the divine character. He could testify of the transformation wrought through beholding infinite love. Prophets and Kings, chapter 26, page 314. But we all with unveiled face, beholding as in a mirror the glory of the Lord, are being transformed into the same image from glory to glory, just as by the Spirit of the Lord. 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 18.
Not it.